Welcome to the Top 12 YouTube channel. In this video we talk about the Top 12 movies of 2019. Based on rating and critics. Number 12, One Cut of the Dead. A low-budget zombie comedy. It takes place on an abandoned water filtration plant, which was once used by the military for the human experiments. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has rating of 100%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 6.4 out of 10. On YouTube, it gave critics belly laughs. Number 11, Tigers Are Not Afraid. A horror fairy tale, follows a group of orphan kids, who gained access to three magical wishes. They are being chased by a ghost and a drug cartel, who killed their parents and a ghost. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 97%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 7.1 out of 10. And on YouTube, all they have to say is damn. Number 10, Marriage Story. Story of a stage director and his actor wife, who are going through a tough divorce, and their attempts to keep the family together. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 95%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 7.8 out of 10. And on YouTube, critics agree with what is being portrayed in the movie. Number 9, The Women at War. The movie is about a 50-year-old independent woman. She leads a double life as a passionate environmental activist. She secretly wages a one-woman war on the local aluminum factories. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 97%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 7.4 out of 10. And on YouTube, consensus is that, if you have a heart then watch it. Number 8, The Irishman, a biographical crime thriller, follows Frank Sheeran as he recalls his past years working for the Bufalino crime family. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 96%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 8.1 out of 10. And on YouTube, critics suggest if you are tired of Avengers and Star Wars, then watch this movie. Number 7, Booksmart. Story follows two academic superstars and best friends who, on the eve of their high school graduation, suddenly realize that they have been studying too much. They try to cram 4 years of fun into one night. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 97%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 7.2 out of 10. And on YouTube, critics say, it is unoriginal concept but the execution is great. Number 6, Toy Story 4. When Bonnie takes the whole gang on her family's road trip, Woody ends up on an unexpected detour because Frankie packs his bags and leaves Bonnie. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 97%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 7.2 out of 10. And on YouTube, critics agree that it won't disappoint. Number 5, Portrait of a Lady on Fire. A painter is given money to paint the wedding portrait of a young woman, who has just left the convent. She is soon to be married but painter starts to fall in love with her. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 97%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 8.3 out of 10. And on YouTube, female critics say that, they are not women anymore after watching this movie. Number 4, Apollo 11. Essentially bundled up never seen footage from our last visit to Moon. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 99%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 8.2 out of 10. And on YouTube, critics think that the movie is utterly incredible. Number 3, Parasite. Story of two families, one rich and second poor. By chance, these two houses are brought together. And the rest goes downhill from there. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 99%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 8.6 out of 10. And on YouTube, critics believe it is a masterpiece, but they also think that no word can describe the movie. Number 2, Ash in the Purest White. It is less a gangster movie than a melodrama. Story follows the quick-witted Chow and her mobster boyfriend Bin as they defend their turf against rivals. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 99%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 7.0 out of 10. And on YouTube, it blew critics away. Number 1, The Farewell. Film follows a Chinese family who, when they discover their beloved grandmother has only a short while left to live, decide to keep her in the dark and schedule a fake wedding together before she passes. On Rotten Tomatoes, it has a rating of 98%. On IMDb, it has a rating of 7.8 out of 10. And on YouTube, critics are in tears. Like and subscribe for more videos. And let us know if you agree or disagree with our choices.